75, 73 feet, 1/4 inch on this foot, using the new discus spin technique. After that came this. When they laid the tape down, they knew they had something special. When Brian Oldfield let the 16-pound shot go, he knew he had something special. He asked for and got the steel tape to make it as official as possible. And he got 75 feet even. But it was not recognized by the International Track and Field Federation because he is a paid professional. But nonetheless, 75 feet is his record. That 75-footer, however, is a professional record, will not be accorded worldwide recognition by the International Federation. Perhaps he is Hercules Unchained.
Lord knows man is holding a 16-pound shot. Saw Brian Oldfield dunk a 16-pound shot. It looks easy, but in order to execute this dunk, he had to apply over 900 pounds of force.
Knew at that point that Brian, that's just what you deserve.
I had a throwgasm.